So, hi guys, my name is 61 and from now on I will be performing some videos about some games, as you can see, and hopefully I think you will like my videos. And if you really like my videos, give a thumbs up, and if I really miss something, you can leave a comment in the comment box below. So, today I will be talking about three games which I frequently bought. So these are the three games: the Uncharted 4, A Thief's End, as you can see, and this is a 2016 blockbuster. And this is, you all know, this was only meant for PS4 until Dawn. This is really a horrifying horror game. And this one, the best zombie game ever in 2014, 15, and 16. This is Last of Us Remastered Edition. And it won over 200 game awards of the year. So today I will be talking about. So, as I was telling, Uncharted 4, A Thief's End. From the name only, we are getting that A Thief's End. This is the last part of Uncharted 4. As the Naughty Dog company is telling, this will be the last part of Uncharted 4. And I've played the game for a long time, and so I think it's a really good game. This goes back to Nathan's childhood. As you can see, the game's hero, Nathan Drake. And we are getting back to Nathan's childhood and how he is escaping from the convent where he was staying. His brother taught him. His brother's name was Sam. I know you're not familiar with his brother, obviously, because this is Uncharted 4, and here his brother appears for the first time. He, means Nathan Drake, knew that his brother was dead from an accident, but actually he was not dead because he was saved by a criminal, and his brother also helped him to find the Chintamani stone, the treasure of guess who, Marco Polo. So here it gives you, the game gives you an immense action thriller pack, and this, you will think yourself a hero, and when you will play this game and you sleep tonight, then you will think that you are a hero. And the immense action and the Mortal Kombat here are just amazing, and I love about this game is the stunning graphics. My god, I can't believe the stunning graphics here. It has gone to a separate level. Uncharted 2, good. Uncharted 3, good. Uncharted, good. But Uncharted 4, the best of 2016. It is better than every game and every graphics. As I've played my games, I could see that its graphics were stunning and its gameplay was really realistic. And obviously, the guns. My god, the gun fighting. I just love it. I just love it. I can't say anything bad about this game, really. I don't have any word to this game. And this is an amazing game. If you want to buy one game, this is a must. So, the next game we are talking about is Until Dawn. Now, I think you have heard about this game. This is only meant for PS4, and it is a good graphics. It has many actors of Hollywood, and the actors are really acting in this game. Can you imagine? It is a horror game, but I'm just, this is my personal request, don't play it at night because I had a fever. Because this is a really horrifying game, and it has won an award too, the best horror game of 2016. So it's a good graphics, but the graphics is fine, but not better than Uncharted 4. Somewhat like Uncharted 4, but it's really good. There are actually monsters, and the first thing in this game is about two sisters, Hannah and Beth. Hannah and Beth are two sisters who came to stay with Josh, who is a friend, in an ancient villa of John. So sorry guys, if you take that call, don't mind. So as I was telling, until dawn, and as I was telling that Hannah and Beth, the two sisters, had to visit John, the friend, because of a get-together party. And Hannah loved Mike. Hannah had a crush on Mike, who actually, Mike actually did a prank on Hannah. So Hannah was really unhappy and she ran away from the villa and she was lost in the forest. Beth came to save him, but save her. Sorry, really sorry. Beth came to save her, but they experienced a monster type thing, which was not shown in the first part of the game, and they were really trying to escape the monster, but at last, unfortunately, they were carried to the jaws of death. 2 years later, the friends again visit that villa. Every friend waits for another, and at last they get together, forms again. They are trapped in the villa by monsters, and John was really stupid making a horror movie of them by actually making them scared. By scaring them. And at last they had to face a monster. They had to face many monsters actually. And at last, if you play the game really well, they will survive. It's all upon you. They will survive. If you play the game really bad, they will be carried to the jaws of death as Hannah and Beth. As I was telling guys, the pros and cons of Until Dawn. The things I really love about this game is the graphics, the immense tragedy, the immense emotions in this game, and all of these things. I don't have anything to say bad about this game. Really a must buy game. If you have money to buy two games, you should buy these two, Uncharted 4 and Until Dawn. So Uncharted 4 and Until Dawn, you should buy these two. So the last game I'll be talking about today is The Last of Us Remastered Edition. And as you can see here, it won over 200 game awards of the year. And it's a really good game. It's about America, where there is a father and a daughter. The first scene is about a father and a daughter. Okay. His father was a worker, and on his birthday, his daughter gave him a watch on his gift. In his gift. So after that, the daughter went to sleep, and when she woke up, she saw her father missing. She went to look for her father, and at last saw that her father was not there. Sometimes later, she found a note on the fridge, and she read the note, and she could see that her father left a note for her, and he was telling that he will come back home later, and if she wants to eat food, she can order from the restaurant. Afterwards, just a fraction of seconds later, her father enters the room. He was telling his daughter that don't go near the window. His daughter was horrified with this act of his father. She went, and one zombie attacked. The zombie came into the house, breaking the window glass. After that, she was running with his daughter. The man was running with his daughter, with his friend. But at last his daughter was dead. 20 years later, he met. That's still a mystery to me because this is the first game that I didn't play it for too long. So 20 years later, she met a woman with which he actually is performing tasks and looking for antidote of killing the zombies and like that. America was an infected town then. So this is a zombie game, and she met a girl, young girl. She told him that, please smuggle me to another place. And when he was trying to smuggle him, they went to a house from which it was tough to get away because there were zombies all over. So it's a zombie game, and it's really good. The pros of this game, actually I really love about this game, is the graphics. Obviously the graphics is fantastic, the zombies are good, but there are different varieties of zombies like creepers and all like that. But I don't like about this game is creepers don't have, means a type of zombies don't have a face, but when you're trying to kill them, they are just beating you in your neck like a vampire. How is that possible? I mean, how is it possible? This is a horrible thing about this game, but it's good. You can play this game. So if you like to play three games at a time, you can take these three games, as I told you, Until Dawn, Uncharted 4, and this Last of Us Remastered Edition. So bye guys, wait for my next video, and if you like my videos, as I told you at the first of the video, please subscribe, and if you like this video, give a thumbs up, and obviously, if I miss something, drop a comment in the comment box. So keep peace.